This is an RTV6 update, working for you.
Hello, I'm Rafael Sanchez with the latest headlines from the RTV6 newsroom. From the State House, Governor Eric Holcomb responds to the controversial changes made to the hate crimes bill in the Indiana Senate on Tuesday. Senate Republicans voted to remove the list of characteristics such as gender identity, race, and sexual orientation. Instead, the bill adds the words including bias, which leaves more interpretation into sentencing. Governor Holcomb released a statement saying, in part, the version of the bill approved today by the Senate does not get Indiana off the list of states without a biased crime law. He goes on to say, we have a long way to go, a lot of work to do, and fortunately, the time yet still to do it. You don't expect to see a car driving down the center of the Monon Trail, but here's the proof, the pictures, and the video. Ben Matthews was cycling to work around 7:30 Monday morning. He caught the video on his bike camera showing a car on the Monon, this near 111th Street in Carmel. Last week in the same area, near the Monon Community Center, someone else took pictures during the day showing another vehicle driving down the trail. A Carmel spokesperson says most days it's not possible for vehicles to drive onto the Monon due to the barriers, but in the winter, barriers are temporarily removed so that crews can plow the snow.
I definitely think they need to be put back up. People that are familiar with the area know that that's the Monon. But if someone's new to the area or just not paying attention, I could see how they might accidentally turn onto the Monon.
The barriers are supposed to be replaced with orange cones, but as you can see in the video, no cones are out. We alerted the city, and they say someone from the Parks Department went out and placed cones near the 111th Street entrances to the trail.
Well, between midnight and 7 a.m., a lot will happen, and I'd say in the window 1 a.m. to 4 a.m. is when we'll have the period of heaviest snowfall. We'll pick up the bulk of that 1 to 3 inches of snow. Isolated higher amount can't be ruled out. Then we go to freezing rain, changing over to all rain by the time we get to 7 or 8. All of central Indiana in play for the snow, freezing rain, then to all rain. This transition happens fairly short period of time by 7 a.m. or so. There's your 1 to 4 burst of snow. See those darker blues? Visibility will drop to a half mile or less. Then we see a little freezing rain as it transitions to all rain. And by the time we get to 7 a.m., temperatures a little above the freezing mark. Very close call on how treacherous roads will be in the morning. Here's your 7-day planner. We're up to 45 in the afternoon, so we melt off all evidence. 55 with rain, maybe a thunderstorm on Saturday.
Rafael? We'll keep an eye on that forecast. Kevin, thank you so much. For more weather and stories that you need to know, download the RTV6 mobile app. Thanks for joining us.